So, first time I've ever been out in her. I've changed everything. Diff's different, car's got twice the power. Steering wheel's different, the hydro's different. So just going to play safe to start with. And then we've got a wet track as well to start with. So I'll play it safe and just keep everything under. Make sure all these things are not in the red. Here we go. Gonna give a bit of space. Put some gloves on. Come on, Skyline, out of the way. Right, we're doing shift lock. We're in second. Control issue. I think the wiring I've maybe fucked up on it, so I think that was sticking on, causing the giving me a rev limit of not what I needed. Thank you. things about when you snap your hydro is that if you've left your own old S14 handbrake in, you just need to tighten it up and then you're good. Second infield, that is one way. Maybe 15 degrees in a lap, which is fine for competition. Hot lapping this thing might not really work, but now she's on her dropping down. It's great. Perfect competition car. Into doing a lead in a chase. there's actually a chance that this might be okay. Even though that doesn't look like that should be okay. What's happened is that oil line has blown off and then the ECU's cut in, killed it. So I've just been trying to hook the lines, reroute a line, but with alloy fittings snapped, so it's not going to be able to do that. But it's now back in the trailer, drop it off at Mark. He's going to have a wee look at it, pull it apart and just see the sump's really easy to get off, so we can just check the bottom end. Hopefully the ECU's done its job and the bottom end will be fine, but not really the ideal start to your first day, but could have been a lot worse. It's not a run through the block. I really didn't expect to be saying that at the end of the day. Right guys, see you later. Bye.